The city of West Palm Beach will have a new police chief by this afternoon. The mayor is announcing formally Chief Sarah Mooney will be appointed to the job. She's worked with the department for 11 years. The city's current chief, Brian Cumberland, announced his plans to retire earlier this month.